left the glory of his father to dwell among the sons of men in a quiet, lonely stable in the stillness of the Son, to revere.